Although there aren't as many yeses today, our final act was hoping that her high notes could raise the judges' spirits.
My name's Fiona Mariah. I'm from Perth, Western Australia. I always thought I was going to be a pop singer of some kind. But then when I started singing, it was like, well, why don't you do opera? So I went away and I studied in London. And I've done all sorts of things over there. But I've recently come back to Perth in the last few years because I have a small boy. So I'm raising him on my own. And it was just easier to be amongst friends and family in that circumstance. But things have been quite difficult and different since I've come back. And so I find myself now busking for a living. Winning Australia's Got Talent would be completely life-changing for me. I think it would be just wonderful for me and my boy. We'd be able to do things that at the moment we're just not able to do.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Fiona Mariah.
And how did you end up here?
Well, that is a funny story, because I was doing a bit of busking in Fremantle and one of your producers came up, started chatting to me while I'm singing, and says, how would you like to be on Australia's Got Talent? And I went, oh, okay. And so that's why I'm here. So I've
had, great.
What, 12 hours to prepare.
Wow. Have you done any other singing around the place except for at the markets?
Well, I actually did go to London and I sang there for a long time. And I returned to Perth a few years ago because I have a small son.
Where is he?
Oh, look, he's not dressed to be on TV because he had a sleepover last night and he's not supposed to be on camera.
It was fun.
How old are you, hon?
Oh, do I really? I'm a woman of a certain age.
How old?
Okay, I'm 50. I'm so embarrassed now. I hate you for making me say that on national television.
But we're not just going to let you say it. We're going to flash up a big 5-0 on the screen. 50. Okay, Fiona, let's see what you got. Everyone jumps out of their chair and starts clapping.
I know.
Especially after all we have seen so far today. That is such a relief you walked out on the stage.
It was very beautiful and congratulations. I thought it was excellent.
Fiona, that was a fantastic performance. Very moving.
Thank you.
It was just really special, Fiona. There's something so amazing about it because that just felt like a real woman who just has passion and honesty and sang from the heart. It was the most unpolished, perfect performance of that song I've ever seen. It really was beautiful.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
It's a big yes from me.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes from me.
Finally, the judges have something to celebrate. And for Fiona, her years of hard work and dedication might be about to pay off.